ether. You know what is meant by ethers? Compound contain similar or different alkyl or aryl group is attached to oxygen atom. This compounds it is called as ethers. Now today we are going to study about nomenclature of this etheric compounds. First we see nomenclature of ether by Common System. In Common System, name of ether is given by, name of this ether is obtained writing name of alkyl group which is attached to oxygen atom, and then write word ether. In Common System, name of ether is formed writing name of alkyl group. Writing name of alkyl group is attached to oxygen atom in alphabetical order and ether word added. Common System no sir, ether the nomenclature read us na. Oxygen na kote don different alkyl group attached. The alkyl group che arrangement ki alphabetical order no sir karayche. त्यानंतर इतर हा वर्ड त्यामध्ये ऍड करायचा. वी सी वन एक्झाम्पल CH3OCH2CH3. हियर मिथेन अँड इथिल दिस टू डिफरंट अल्किल ग्रुप इज अटॅच टू ऑक्सिजन एटम. देन अरेंजमेंट ऑफ दिस टू डिफरंट अल्किल ग्रुप इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. देन हियर व्हिच अल्किल ग्रुप इज रिटन फर्स्ट नेम. हियर इथिल अल्किल ग्रुप इज गिव फर्स्ट नेम. Then methyl, and here add word ether. When different alkyl group attached to oxygen atom, then this arrangement of this different alkyl group in alphabetical order, then add word ether. The next point, if two similar alkyl or aryl group is attached to oxygen atom, two same alkyl or aryl group attached to oxygen atom, then here use prefix that. For example, CH3OCH. Here this two similar methyl group is attached to oxygen atom. Then here use prefix di. Name of this compound, dimethyl ether. This is a common system of ether. In common system, two different alkyl group arranged in alphabetical order and write word ether. When two similar alkyl group attached to oxygen atom, here use prefix di. Then write name of alkyl group and word ether N. Then next, IUPAC system of ether. In IUPAC system, this ether is named as alkoxyalkane. In IUPAC system, this ether, it is named as alkoxyalkane. IUPAC system madhe ether la alkoxyalkane asa madhla. See this name of ether, alkoxyalkane, it is a combination of two group. This is a combination of two group. One it is an alkoxy group, another it is an alkane group. This is a combination of alkoxy and alkane group. Now we see here which alkyl group attached to oxygen atom is considered as alkane and which alkyl group is attached to oxygen atom is considered as an alkoxy group. Then in this ether, this larger group is attached to oxygen atom is considered as a parent alkane. Larger group is attached to oxygen atom. This larger alkyl group is considered as a parent alkane, and smaller alkyl group is attached to oxygen atom. It is used in prefix. Name of this smaller group is prefixed by the name of alkoxy group. Name of this smaller group, it is used in prefix, but this smaller group is written in the form of alkoxy group. IUPAC system are oxygen atom, so larger alkyl group attached hai, to parent alkyl group consider karayacha, ani tyamadhe jo smaller group asel, smaller alkyl group asel, to alkyl group प्रफिक्स लिहायचंय, अगोदर लिहायचंय, पण तो लिहित असताना अल्कोक्सी ग्रुप मध्ये लिहायचंय, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अल्कोक्सी ग्रुप. फॉर एक्झाम्पल CH3OCH2CH3. हियर मिथिन अँड इथिन दिस टू डिफरंट अल्किल ग्रुप इज अटॅच्ड टू ऑक्सिजन एटम. इन दिस एक्झाम्पल दिस CH2CH3 दॅट इज इथिल ग्रुप इज कन्सिडर्ड एज अ पॅरेंट अल्किल बिकॉज दिस इज अ लार्जर ग्रुप. This larger group ethane, it is considered as a parent alkane. Then write name of this compound ethane. CH3 group is attached to oxygen atom, that is this CH3, it is a smaller group in this compound. Then this CH3 group, it is attached to oxygen atom, therefore name of this compound write in the form of alkoxy group. Then here name of this CH3OH, methoxyethane. This is a name, IUPAC name of this compound, methoxyethane. Understood? Larger group, it is considered as a parent alkane. And name of smaller group, it is prefixed by name of alkoxy group. जो मोटा ग्रुप असेल, जो अल्किनचा लार्जर ग्रुप असेल तो पॅरेंट अल्केन म्हणून कन्सिडर करायचा. त्यामध्ये जो स्मॉलर ग्रुप असेल की जो ऑक्सिजनला अटॅच आहे त्याचं नाव लिहिताना ते अल्कोक्सी ग्रुप या फॉर्म मध्ये लिहायचे. देन हियर CH3 इज अटॅच्ड टू ऑक्सिजन एटम, देन नेम ऑफ दिस CH3O मिथॉक्सी ग्रुप, देन नेम ऑफ दिस इथर मिथॉक्सी इथेन. अंडरस्टूड एवरीवन? कॉमन सिस्टम अँड आयुपीएसी सिस्टम. कॉमन सिस्टम मध्ये डिफरंट अल्किल ग्रुप जर ऑक्सिजनला अटॅच असतील तर ते अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर नुसार अरेंज करायचे आणि त्याच्या समोर इथर हा वर्ड ऍड करायचे. आयुपीएसी सिस्टम मध्ये इथरला अल्कोक्सी अल्केन असं म्हणतात. अल्केन कोण घ्यायचंय? ऑक्सिजन ऍटमला जो लार्जर अल्किल ग्रुप अटॅच असेल तो लार्जर अल्किल ग्रुप पॅरेंट अल्केन गट म्हणून कन्सिडर करायचा. स्मॉलर ग्रुप घेत असताना तो अल्कोक्सी ग्रुप अल्कोक्सी फॉर्म मध्ये कन्सिडर करायचा. देन नेक्स्ट वी सी सम एक्झाम्पल्स ऑफ दिस ethers with their common name and IUPAC name. Right here, common name and IUPAC. Now we see first example, C2H5OCH2CH2CH3. Here, oxygen is attached to ethyl group and yarn propyl group. This oxygen it is attached to ethyl group and N propyl group. In common name, here write alphabetical order, ethene and N propyl. Here first give name of this compound, ethene N propyl ether. Ethene N propyl ether. Then in IUPAC system, larger group is considered as a parent alkane and smaller group is written in the form of alkoxy group. Then here this CH2, CH2, CH3, it is a larger group. Then this propane, it is considered as a parent alkane, and this C2H5 is attached to oxygen atom, that is this smaller group is attached to oxygen atom. It is considered as an ethoxy group. Then your numbering 1, 2, 3. This ethoxy group is attached to first number. Then give name of this compound, 1-ethoxy-N-propane. N-propane, it is a parent alkane. Ethoxy group, it is a smaller group, that is ethene, it is a smaller group attached to oxygen atom. It written in the form of alkoxy group. Name of this compound, ethoxy-N-propane. Then next example, CH3OCH2CH3CH3. Here, 1-methene, and this is a isobutyl group is attached to oxygen atom. Then here write name, common name, isobutyl methane ether. Isobutyl, this is a isobutyl methane ether. Then in IUPAC system, this is a larger group, that is it is considered as a parent alkane. But here numbering 1, 2, 3, and this second carbon here 1 CH3 group attached. Then name of this compound, 2-methylpropane. Name of this parent alkane, 2-methylpropane. And in carbon number first, here methoxy group attached. Then write name here, 1-methoxy. 1-methoxy, this 2-methylpropane. कसं नाव आले? हा जो मिथॉक्सी ग्रुप आहे तो लार्जर ग्रुपच्या पहिल्या कार्बनला अटॅच आहे. देअरफॉर 1-methoxy-2-methylpropane. देन थर्ड एक्झाम्पल, C2H5OCCH3CH3CH. हियर 1-ethene अँड सेकंड टर्शरी ब्युटील ग्रुप इज अटॅच टू ऑक्सिजन एटम. देन इन कॉमन सिस्टम नेम ऑफ दिस कंपाउंड, टर्शरी ब्युटील, टर्शरी ब्युटील इथिल इथर. 2 ethoxy, 2 methyl propane. This 2 number and 2 number, that is ethoxy group as well as methyl group, is attached to carbon number 2. That is name of this compound, 2 ethoxy 2 methyl propane. Then next example, CH3O CH2CH2CH3. Here this N propyl group and this is a methyl group is attached to oxygen atom. Then write name here, methyl N propyl ether. Methyl N propyl ether, and in IUPAC system this is a larger group, it is considered as a parent alkane. And methoxy group, it is a smaller group. Then write name of here, methoxy N propyl. Then next, in this example, this oxygen atom, it is attached to one alkyl group, and another aryl group. This oxygen atom, it is attached to one alkyl group and one aryl group. Then in common system, here write name, methyl phenyl ether. Methyl phenyl ether. And in IUPAC system, this benzene ring is considered as a parent alkane, because here 6 carbon in this ring. This benzene ring is considered as a parent alkane. Methyl group is written in the form of alkoxy group. Then write name, methoxy benzene. Name of this compound, methoxy benzene. And last example, here this N propyl group is attached to oxygen atom, and here benzene ring is attached to oxygen atom. Out of these two, this benzene ring, it is a larger group, that is it is considered as a parent alkane. This N propyl group, it is attached to oxygen atom, it is a smaller group, then it is considered as a alkoxy group. Then name of this compound, then write here number 1 N propoxy benzene. Name of this, in this common system, name of this compound, this is a phenyl ring and this is a propyl ring. Then here write first, phenyl N propyl ether. Phenyl N propyl ether. And in IUPAC system, this benzene is considered as a parent alkane, and this group is considered as an alkoxy group. Then write here, 1 propoxy benzene. This is some examples of ether. We will see here their common name and IUPAC name. In this common system, different alkyl group attached to oxygen atom is arranged in alphabetical order, and in IUPAC system, larger group is considered as a parent alkane, and smaller group, name of this smaller group is written prefixed in the form of alkoxy group. Now we see another example in aromatic system. Suppose this 4 member ring, it is attached to here CH3 and suppose here OC2H5 group is attached. In this compound, this is a smaller group, is attached to oxygen atom, that is ethyl group. It is a smaller group, is attached to oxygen atom. This all group, all C2H5 group attached and here OCH3 group attached. Then here also in this example this oxygen atom is attached to this methyl group and is attached to this another alkyl group. Then in this example this cyclohexane is considered as a parent alkane. CH3 is considered in the form of alkoxy group. Then here right number, this is the number 1st, 2nd, 3rd. This methoxy group is attached to carbon number 3rd. Then write name 3-methoxy, 1-ethyl, 3-methoxy, 1-ethyl cyclohexane. 3-methoxy-1-ethyl cyclohexane. This is the IUPAC name of these two compounds. So today's lecture we are going to study about common name and IUPAC name of ethers with their alphabetical order and IUPAC system. These ethers are named as alkoxy alkane.